has subsided. The lights have died away, and the stranger stands alone.
I remember, how should I forget the deep midnight, the silent flight of the raven winged hours,
thy visionary hours, and now it was that we wrapped our spirits in dreams.
And now it was that we wrapped our spirits in dreams.
That we wrapped our spirits in dreams.
In dreams.
The poets ponder piningly upon the ancient days, blissful days, when blue rivers ran undammed between hills unhewn into the forest's solitudes, primeval and unexplored. And thus joy faded into horror, and the most beautiful became the most hideous. Tears are gathering in those eyes, and
like adders which writhe out from the eyes of grinning masks. My spirit is writhing in fire, in delirium, flaring and flickering tongues of
passing through the dim regions.
has been the business of my life. I have framed for myself, as you see, a bower of dreams. There is a remembrance of aerial forms, of sounds musical, yet sad. A memory like a shadow. And the earth grew dark, and its figures passed by me like flitting shadows. And then the corrosive eye.